The International Space Station, a football field-sized, million-pound laboratory flying around planet Earth at 17,500 miles per hour. It's our home in low Earth orbit and the bridge to exploring the far reaches of our solar system. A place to learn what it takes to live, to work, to thrive in space. Thanks to space agencies representing more than a dozen countries around the world, it went from the drawing board to liftoff when the first piece flew into space in 1998. That kicked off over a decade of construction, hauling the station to orbit piece by piece on NASA's space shuttle and Russian rockets. And after the first crew arrived in November 2000, we started an unbroken streak of humans living and working in space. Building on the legacy of past outposts like Skylab and Mir, the International Space Station became the training ground for humanity's next great journeys. Learning how to live in space for extreme periods of time, building and perfecting the technologies necessary to travel to our neighbors in the solar system. It gave us a place right on our doorstep to prepare for the next giant leap into the unknown. And thanks to the station, a new era in outer space is unfolding. What was once the domain of only nations and governments is now populated by a growing space fleet from American industry. Private spacecraft to fly cargo and crew members, new habitats and technologies for future space missions, and an open door for companies, research institutions, and even students around the world to do research in space that have never had the opportunity before. All laying the foundation for a robust economy in space. There have been thousands of experiments, hundreds of spacewalks, endless hours of challenges and successes, all done by humans hailing from countries around the globe. The International Space Station is what we can achieve as a planet when we come together to do the things that are hard. And the work isn't slowing down, because we're ready for the next giant leap. Because we're ready to go farther. Because what we do and learn along the way is for the benefit of all of humankind.
Subscribe for more space.